Jackie Chavla's petition against 5G technology's impact on humans and the environment has been grabbing a lot of attention in the past few days. On Friday, the court dismissed her petition by calling it an attempt to gain publicity. The court also imposed an additional cost of Rs 20 lakh on the petitioner, payable to the Delhi State Legal Services Authority. The court also told the petitioners that the actor has no knowledge about the facts related to the case, and she had even shared the link of the hearing beforehand on her social media account to gain media publicity. Meanwhile, the case hearing was disrupted 3 times as an unidentified person kept singing songs from her movies during the proceedings. The man was later removed from the virtual hearing. This incident occurred after Juhi Chawla herself took to Instagram and posted the link of the virtual hearing, inviting the people to join the hearing. The actress was then brutally trolled for the same.
Mr. Rana, please identify and issue a contempt notice. Please place the name of the person.
Was it in a lighter vein, my lord? Perhaps an individual has been overly aggrieved by 5G radiation or maybe 4G radiation.
Now, that's unfortunate. I don't know why.
Earlier this week, after she filed the petition, Juhi spoke to the media and said that she is not against any technological development in the country, but its negative impact on people cannot be undermined. On Monday, Chawla had moved the Delhi High Court against the proposed setting up of 5G wireless networks in India, arguing that the technology's rollout must not be allowed unless it is certified to be safe. She claimed that if 5G technology is rolled out, no human being, animal, bird or plant will be able to avoid exposure to radiation 10 to 100 times higher than the existing levels.